Jesus.
It's a happy.
Hello, YouTube. This is the Cousin Smash here. I'm Dennis, and right here is our super handy laptop with external neon cooler and stuff.
It's live.
And we're gonna smash live. So let's start and record.
Neon.
Hello, everybody. This is the Cousin Smash for Block TV and for YouTube, of course. Right here is my other friend from YouTube.
The Wesker.
Yeah, the Wesker. This is my camera. It's also on youtube.com/thecousinsmash. And what are we gonna smash?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's right there.
Een van de drie.
One of the three printers.
And
they're all HP, which means Hewlett Packard or whole poop. So okay, what we're gonna do is choose one. So we have here we have a HP with scanner, we have an HP with scanner and effects in it, and we have an HP with nothing. So except for paper, we still. So the Wesker, what are we gonna use? What are we gonna smash?
This.
The white one? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get started. Okay, let's put the microphone a little close. Uh-huh. I've done this before. It doesn't even handle a drop. Or maybe this one does. Anybody watching who knows what we're gonna do with this?
Hey, ik ga erop staan.
Or maybe the Wesker knows what to do. And now I'm having camera. Holy crap!
Whoa!
Almost stopped on my computer. No, stop it.
Whoa!
Let's see what Dennis said. Oh, it took something out. What the hell do we have here? That is that thing which has whole poop on it. Whole poop. So what we're gonna do with whole poop? I'm gonna stand on whole poop.
Oh!
Okay, what have you got more? Look out for the microphone, bro. What is the next victim for Mr. Printer? It's two guys with two hammers. So let's get started.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that goes right through. Let's show you guys what it takes for the Hewlett Packard.
Hey!
Oh.
Look out!
Oh, no.
Oh, man!
Jesus!
Yeah!
Oh!
Yeah!
Now let's show you guys and let's show YouTube the damage. It got the entire front plate stuck loose. Look out the Wesker for my computer.
I can't. Oh! Yeah, here it comes.
So that's it for the top of the printer. Yeah. Holy crap! What the heck? There goes the printer. And yeah. Holy crap! Maybe we should turn around the printer real quick.
Holy crap, man!
Jesus.
The camcorder! The camcorder!
So what happened, Wesker? What happened to it? What happened to the printer? Life. Wat er is gebeurd.
Nou, you see a printer. Holy crap. Wait.
It looks like a deep type machine after all. So yeah. I don't think you know that we ain't that they ain't able to see what we're broadcasting if we are on the screen. And the Wesker, you know that it's better if we tell them what happened and what are you trying. What could be?
This. It's broken.
Let me help you.
Whoa.
Now it's even more broken. Yes, now your back came off. Now I have a lot of experience with printers. And I have a lot of experience with these printers. Because the cousin smash is nothing without its cousins. And the cousins have already helped me out with smashing one of these. There is a circuit panel. There's a circuit panel on the back. Now I'm gonna destroy it. Is that stuff all over your laptop? This is in my way. Holy crap, what happened? Here goes the inside, and if I'm right, there's ink on it. No, there's not, it's dry. So that's something better. We will not get colored in ink this time. Yeah. Whoa. That flew apart. This is going to be a crap nasty This is going to be a mess to clean up. Must fit the circuit board. Okay. This is inside. This is behind it. So the Wesker. So the Wesker, what happened to this printer? Huh?
Now it's a little damage. A little.
A little? Yeah. Life smashing.
Yeah.
Maybe it takes a little more. Like, smashing the entire thing. You almost. So what we have here is a little circuit panel, which I broke recently, and that's cool. Haha. So yeah. Not even one circuit panel to be correct. More than one circuit panel. This is a bad idea actually because I have my Oh, our video has to be saved. So from this part, I'm gonna save it real quick. Oh, we have to save, that's right.
A crazy guy with a hammer.
I am a crazy guy with a hammer. Aha. So, let's save it. Okay.
Huh? Hoe vaak zijn we bekeken?
We hebben 3. One. And we're gonna start record. Yeah, we're gonna continue smashing. This is part 2. I hope you have enjoyed part 1 and we hope to see you again in this part. So where were we, the Wesker? Oh, well. Can you flip the screen a little more down? Not too far before it starts going on. No, yeah, there. Okay, so this is the mesh we made. And here's still some processing stuff which might we still be able to use it, but we won't. So let's go along. Let's see what's happening to bring up the screen. Krijg de verbinding.
Godverdomme.
Okay, if you're one of the viewers on Blog TV, we're really sorry. As you can see on the Windows, we have to restart it.
It's an error.
With the connection, I guess. So first, we're gonna keep on destroying the little printer here, so you can still enjoy us on YouTube. Oh yeah. This is what happens when computers make me mad. Maybe you should... No, we're not gonna broadcast. Okay. Okay. I can see that here's a wheel rotator, which I just broke here. Underside. Smash it with yourself. Smaller hammer. Thanks, Wesker. My hand again. Okay, so this was the video. See you guys later.